long as it doesn't hurt anybody.
Yeah.
Right?
Right?
And remember, kids, I am your friend. I would just like to say that it is my conviction that longer hair and other flamboyant affectations of appearance are nothing more but the male's emergence from his drab camouflage into the gaudy plumage, which is the birthright of his sex. There is a peculiar notion that elegant plumage and fine feathers are not proper for the male. When
I'm not a woman.
Oh.